Normally, I tell you to look at my face.
Not my chest.
But my face isn't what we're here to talk about.
This is what we're here to talk about.
About 1 in 8 women will develop breast cancer during her lifetime.
1 in 8.
And your risk of developing breast cancer increases as you age.
If you're 40 or older,
get a mammogram and a clinical breast exam
every year.
The American Cancer Society
has played a role in nearly every major breast cancer research breakthrough in recent history.
And provides free services to breast cancer patients,
like rides to and from treatment and wigs during chemotherapy.
So what can you do in the fight to end breast cancer?
You can share this video.
Share this video.
Share this video. And let's make a world without breast cancer.
And more birthdays.
Over 2.9 million breast cancer survivors in the U.S. today
are living proof.
Living proof.
Living proof.
Living proof.
My name is Susan, and I'm a 6-year breast cancer survivor. And I am living proof that breast cancer can be defeated.
Playing for my late grandmother and my preschool teacher.
I'm playing for my grandmother Carol Kennedy, who is a victim of cancer.
I'm playing for my grandpa Bernie, who was just recently diagnosed with cancer.
I'm playing for my grandpa Richard Cross.
I'm playing for my grandmother Jackie Ann, who is currently battling breast cancer.
I'm playing for my grandma Marilyn Cox.
I'm playing for Brandon Jones, a longtime buddy of mine.
Does it change anything that it's against McDowell?
Not really, except it's a big rivalry. It'd be good to beat them and good to get the W. But the real winners are the people we're donating the money to and raising money for the Regional Cancer Society. How was your experience at last year's game?
My experience at last year's game was really good. We won, and we had great support from the community.
What makes this game different from any other game?
First of all, this is supporting a great cause, and it's a big game, big crowd, and hopefully it'll be a big win.
This game's important because it's Prep McDowell, it's a huge rivalry, and it's a big game. Looking forward to it.
Why is this game important to you?
This game's important to me. As I was saying, I'm playing for Brandon Jones, a close friend of mine. I was diagnosed with cancer a few years back, so it's good to raise money, and hopefully we get the W.
People should come to this game because it's a great chance to see a rivalry against Prep and McDowell, along with the fact that it's for a great cause.
So they can support a great cause and watch a good hockey game.
Even though I'm not playing, I'll be there supporting the boys tonight. It's a big one for us as a team. We only get to play McDowell one time a year, so it's a big game.
They're the in crowd. We're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our color show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint. That's who we are. I went on getting.